Thanks for checking out this AWeber video. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and stick around at the end for some awesome suggested content. With list automations in AWeber Pro, you can set up certain automations that are list-based so people can be removed from certain lists when they subscribe to others, or even tagged when hitting certain pages on your site. Under list options in the left menu is list automation. On this page, all of your automations will be listed, and you can add automations as well. For example, for list automations, you can automate things like when somebody's subscribed to a certain list, they unsubscribe from another one. For this example, let's say we'll unsubscribe from our current list when a subscriber is added to, and we'll choose one of our other lists. We'll do our cooking for one list. So now, anybody signing up for the cooking for one list is taken off the Tara's Healthy Eats list. We can edit this automation or even remove it from this page as well. For page hit automations, you'll need tracking set up on your website. Under reports, click tracking, and then you'll grab this JavaScript and follow the instructions to add it to your site. Once added, you can add additional automations. For example, for anybody hitting a certain page on your domain, let's say that domain contains our cooking class, we can then tag subscribers based on that particular page being hit. So what are you waiting for? Try this out in your account today. And if you don't have an account, wait until the end of this video and click the button to sign up. Until next time.